Hey, and welcome to the third episode of Hardcore Deep Truths. Today, I'm gonna show you how to alien-proof yourself. Some people think it's just putting on a tinfoil cap and you're done. There's a whole procedure to it, and today, I'm gonna show you. So, you're of course gonna need a tinfoil cap and tinfoil glasses. You're also gonna need some more tinfoil. Milk. A bottle. An egg. Tomato juice. Korma. And you also gonna need some tape. It's over there, so I go get it. Let's get started. Okay, this is the first time you see me without my armor, because this is before I put on my armor earlier this morning. So, I'm gonna show you. Okay, first of all, the plastic bottle. You wanna make a mixture, just a little bit of korma in there. It's good. Whoops. And you also wanna pour some milk into that bottle. The reason why we are doing this is many aliens are actually allergic to korma and milk, as well as tomato juice, which is why it's always good to have that in a bottle, carrying that with you. So you just take that. You don't need much. It's just a safety. It's like pepper spray almost. You just throw it at them. Now you need the tape, which I got. And you want to tape this. Lots of korma there. Good. Korma is an Indian curry for those who didn't know it. Okay. So you're just gonna grab some tape here. And you're gonna tape this to your thigh, okay? Very important. Because you see, many aliens are intimidated by a big genitalia. So you wanna make sure they know who they're fucking with. Like that. You don't wanna overdo it though, because some aliens are actually attracted to it as well. So you don't wanna, okay, like that is okay. And then you just wrap that in tinfoil. I'm always basically fully wrapped in tinfoil. You just can't see that through my clothes. So something like, yeah, you want something like that result. I'm not doing it that careful this time. You also want to grab small parts of tinfoil and put within your clothes to shield you from alien control. Next, you can't just put on a tinfoil cap. You need like a conduit. So what you want to do is you simply take the egg and you smash that on your head, okay? Simple like that. And then you pour some tomato juice on it. Okay. Now this will actually shield you much better from the alien radiation. Before it wouldn't at all. It's just madness to put on a tinfoil cap without smashing an egg on your face. Now just grab some korma and, you know, gently just smash that on your face like that. And yes, now you are ready to battle aliens. This was Hardcore Deep Truth episode 3. Next episode we're gonna talk about chemtrails.